Hey!
Are you Tolga and Fatin?
Yes. How did you surmise that?
Who cares how his ape brain processes information? We have a job for him.
Quite right, Tolga. Remember, simple words only. Don't confuse him.
We need to move some equipment across town. It's very heavy.
How heavy?
Too heavy for you, Simian Beast. Instead, we will propel it across the sky using heavy-gauge ziplines. A brilliant idea, don't you think?
That was my idea.
No, it wasn't.
Just tell me what you need.
Well, hooks, obviously.
How else can we hang the equipment off the lines?
You will find them at the train yard warehouses.
Does he know what a warehouse is?
Probably not.
Look it up, but be quick about it. This project is far more important than anything your proto-human cranial cogitator is capable of understanding.
And don't try to figure out what it is.
Oh, heavens, no! You'd give yourself an aneurysm.
Hey, you been looking for a runner?
Well, we're looking for one who will say yes instead of no. Jafar can fill you in.
But do you think Dr. Zaius is smarter than Cornelius?
Yes, obviously. The orangutans were the smartest. Cornelius didn't even have a PhD.
Ah, but he knew the truth of it.
have your hooks.
Huh, incredible! We have underestimated him.
Well, we can hardly be blamed for that. Look at him!
Are we done?
You're done. We have work to do.
And when we're finished, we'll leave some ziplines up for you.
Yes, we know how you primates like to swing from the vines.